During this tutorial, we will see how to build a bootable key in order to install a Linux operating system. To do so, we will use a free software called Balina Etcher, which allows to create bootable USB flash drives in an effortless way. A simple Google search for Balina Etcher allows us to find the official website from where we can download the software. As you can see, Balina Etcher is available for Mac, Linux, and Windows operating systems. Here we are going to install it on Mac OS. Once the installation is finished, the bootable USB flash drive can be created. For a Linux installation, any USB flash drive can be used, as long as it has a storage capacity of at least 4 GB. It is important to note that this operation will erase all data from your USB flash drive, so make sure to save your data before creating the bootable key. The process is easy. First, we plug the USB flash drive in the computer. Then, we launch Balina Etcher and we select the Linux ISO file. We select the USB flash drive. As you can see here, the current flash drive also appears on our desktop, since we are using Mac OS. Finally, we click the flash button to start the flashing process. Here, Mac OS is asking our user password in order to allow Balina Etcher to flash the drive. As soon as the flashing process starts, the USB device will disappear from the desktop as it is no longer readable, which is normal. The software asks us to grant access to USB devices, so we click OK. The flashing process for a Linux ISO file takes approximately 10 minutes. After processing, we can eject and unplug the USB flash drive.